It's Monday, November 22nd. I'm Jim Hummel with your KATC News Brief.
Today's celebration obviously isn't just about a road, it's about investing in a community.
Just in time for holiday travel, a major road project is now complete. Governor Edwards, along with DOTD and other state officials, cut the ribbon to mark the completion of the widening of I-10 between I-49 and the Brobridge exit. In addition to safer travel routes, it'll also help with evacuations in the event of a hurricane or other natural disaster. In our coronavirus headlines, tonight LDH is reporting 711 new cases and 5 new deaths statewide since Friday. Acadiana accounts for 110 of those cases and 1 death. That death was in St. Mary Parish. On the vaccine front, about 48% of the population is now fully vaccinated against COVID, and 54% have received at least one dose. Here are the numbers in Acadiana. 44% of the population is vaccinated. Lafayette Parish has the highest rate with 48%. Acadia Parish has the lowest rate with about 36%. In our health beat, Oxnard-Lafayette General is offering a free stroke screening next month. It's happening December 4th from 7:30 in the morning until 11:30 on the second floor of the Burden Real Center across the street from the medical center. Providers from the Neuroscience Center will meet with patients to share their results and discuss any risks.
We welcome any age group. Honestly, stroke can affect anyone at any age. You know, of course, we do see a high populations with anywhere from 50 on up, but you'll be surprised how many strokes we see in even your 30s and 40s as well.
And let's get a check of the forecast with Chief Meteorologist Rob Perillo. Hey, Rob.
Hey, Jim. Well, clear skies tonight. Temperatures dropping smartly into the lower 40s, mid to upper 30s surrounding spots across the area. So a little bit of a winter chill in the air. Beautiful day for our Tuesday. Lots of sunshine. Temperatures get into the mid to upper 60s and we'll have lighter winds. And as we head into Wednesday, we're going to see moderating temperatures with some clouds, but overall a mostly sunny and warmer Wednesday. We'll get into the mid 70s. And then as we get closer to Thanksgiving, we'll be watching this next frontal trough. It should produce showers toward Acadiana late Thursday afternoon into Thanksgiving evening. So keep that in the back of your mind if you do have travel plans after dark on Thanksgiving. But otherwise, good looking forecast. And then we'll resume partly cloudy and cool conditions going into the weekend. More clouds this weekend versus the last several weekends and low end rain chances for now and going into next week. Looks pretty cool and for the most part, relatively dry. That's it for news and weather for right now. We'll have more in another segment.